Hello, my friends. It is me, this guy right here, John in Tucson, back with another reaction video for you, American style. Tonight, for me at any rate tonight, I'm going to be putting up another Katrina Velarde video from her one-take sessions that she records herself in her home. I'm assuming it's her home at any rate. They're always brilliant, always well done. And tonight we're going to do a song called I Surrender. I do not know the original singer's name that she's doing this cover of. It could be Beyonce or I think Celine Dion did it. Possibly Adele. I don't know. Leave me your comments. Let me know who originally performed this song. But I'm thinking it was Celine Dion, if I'm not mistaken. At any rate, I'm looking forward to this. It's been a while since I put anything up because it's been a bit of a madhouse around here with my mother's health and hospitals and rehab centers and kind of a nightmare. But in the meantime, I have a quiet moment, so I'm going to share that with you right now. Let's get on with this. Katrina Velarde, I Surrender. And of course, as always, I will leave the link in my description of the video we're about to utilize. From Katrina Velarde's own YouTube channel. So go show her some love. Click on the link in my description. It'll take you right to it. All right, let's let this thing go and see what happens.
Hi, everyone. This is Katrina Velarde, and welcome po to my one-take cover session.
I love that Spanish accent in the Filipino language. You really hear the influence.
See ya. cover session. See you po sa aking susunod na cover. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you nga pala sa aking friend na si Raph Salazar for teaching me how to do this. Charot. Na kung paano mag-set up neto actually.
Okay. Sorry about that. Obviously, I have no clue what she's saying there in Tagalog or Filipino, if you will. What I got out of that was she's talking about the microphone training with tapering off the notes well, that she can retain the same support and same volume level she was doing, but she can taper things off, the notes off, just by using the microphone, distance of the microphone to do that and make it a very clean transition, if you will, instead of just kind of dropping the note on the floor and walking away onto the next phrase. So, and as usual, here's Katrina with her 14 lungs, and she'll take a phrase once again, one breath. She just holds it out, holds it out, holds it out. That still astonishes me. Out of all the Filipina singers I've heard, she and Morissette pretty much have the lung capacity of four people put together. It's a terrific thing to watch them do that, because you see no effort on their faces whatsoever. You don't see them suddenly struggle to grab a breath after that long phrase that they just held, whatever it might be. They just kind of skip onto it like it's a natural, normal part of their lives. No effort whatsoever. But I can imagine the years of training that it took to build up that type of abdominal muscle support to do that, which is pretty cool. At any rate, guys, if you've gotten this far, I'll wrap this up very quickly here. It's been a pretty horrific couple of weeks here in my home with my mother's health issues. Financially, we are being devastated. I can see how people can go from doing okay financially to bankrupt overnight from medical bills. I'm learning that the hard way, and it's terrifying. I'm going to be monetizing this channel very quickly. I use lots of copyrighted material in my reaction videos, obviously, so any AdSense money coming from that will go directly to the copyright holders, as it should be. I have no problem with that. They put it together, they earn the money, it's theirs. But I do have a PayPal account and a link in my description of all of my videos. If you do want to just give me a tip saying thank you, we enjoy your content, we like the way that you present the content to us as opposed to other reaction videos, and I'll be okay. You know, I'm not anticipating a ton, but you know, if you're of a mind to do something like that, I would deeply appreciate it, and God knows I can certainly use it right now. Other than that, guys, love yourself, be kind to yourself, be kind to others. Treat people the way that you yourself want to be treated in daily life. Show people your support. Lift them up. Make the people that you come in contact with walk away a little happier than when you first ran into them during the day. All right, guys, I'll get this rendered, put up on YouTube. Link, of course, in the description for everything. Like, sub, share, and leave your comments. That's how we interact, guys. Hope everyone's having a terrific day wherever you are, and I will see you again very soon. Take care.